לאט לאט שילכו. Slowly, slowly, שלא יתחלקו בשלט.
לא יתחלקו בשלט, הכל בסדר. Okay, we're ready?
Yes.
אפשר להתקיד את האורקסטרה?
סיסו ושמחו ושמחה. דוד. אני מאמין, אני מאמין. אמונה שלמה. בביאת המשיח אני
מאמין אני מאמין אני מאמין בביאת המשיח אני מאמין משיח
איי 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 משיח 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 איי 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 משיח 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 איי 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 איי
איי. Do you know Holmes Facebook live right now, Holmes?
Huh?
Bring it in.
You also look sick or what?
Great efforts of James and Daphne and James has involved a Marco, a guy I don't even know his last name, who is not Jewish, who is an electrician, and he has put in if I remember correctly, a week to 10 almost full days of work to make this happen and continues to make things happen. Things are in the works. Yuvan and Miko, who have very much made a power of getting things done to volunteers. Nothing is an issue, and I will not forget the first day, or the almost the first day when we came in, when we moved there, and suddenly we realized that the photocopier needs a special breaker and doesn't work on ordinary breaker. Within a second, Yaakov and Shlomo came and right away made it work, and so on and so forth. My heart goes up and is humbled by all the people that I mentioned and the people that I didn't mention, and the list is big and will and continues to grow from day to day to make this happen. In a moment, we're going to bring in the Sefer Torah to the Aron Kodesh with song and of Sisu v'Simchu v'Simchat Torah, of rejoicing with the joy of the Torah, to Kabod Torah, giving honor to the honor to the Torah, and but before that, I want to announce that Baruch Hashem, this coming Shabbos will be the first Shabbos that we are going to hold services here and prayers here, which means that we are going to stay here for Shabbos. My family and whoever else wants to stay here for Shabbos is more than welcome. I see here people in the room who are living very close by, within 10 minutes of walk from here, and are here, and one of them holding a Torah here, and there is a community, there is living space here, and anyone who wants to spend the Shabbos here, the doors will always be welcome. Obviously, we're working on making it happen more and more. Purim, festive meal will be here. The singers will be here. One Shabbos, one world was postponed because we weren't ready. It's going to be a few weeks after Pesach. The kitchen has started to be worked on. Tomorrow morning, mommy is in the kitchen with a commercial, a dishwasher. Things like that are growing and coming together. Slowly but surely, the place is becoming a warm home to our community in the center of the city. So without any further, right after bringing in the Torah, we are going to proceed to putting up the mezuzah, which I'm going to introduce in a minute. Following that, we're going to daven Maariv, men on the men's side, women on the women's side, and which will be a 10-15 minute prayer. And following that, we're going to have l'chaim, refreshments, and a tour of the building for anyone who wants a tour of the building. Be careful, certain places, as the social hall, there is some working material, equipment, and so on, so be careful, and the children, be careful as well. So to open up the Aron Kodesh, we'll call upon Alex, who is going to open the Ark, the Aron Kodesh, where we're going to bring in the Torah, and with song and dance. Alex, come on. Alex, who is the leader of all volunteers in the last 4 or 5 months.
Na na na.
Hold it nice and steady. Make sure you sit on a good chair. Okay?
At this point, I would like to thank from the depth of my heart on behalf of everyone here to Mr. Sam Switzer, who has initiated and was the key driver in making this happen. Without you, we wouldn't be able to even dream about getting this Chabad house. And it has been work of years and of working on it and looking for the right place. And I remember the first meeting we had here when you came and saw the place here, and you expressed yourself, we're ready to move in. Well, you were wrong. We weren't ready to move in, but we are ready to move in. Baruch Hashem, thank God. And at this point, we will invite Mr. Switzer, Rav Osher, to put up a mezuzah. A beautiful mezuzah case. When I was in Israel a couple months ago with Rachel, and when we were there and I saw this mezuzah case, I thought, wow, this is the one. If only for this would it be worth it, would I come to Israel, was worth it.
Where is it going to go?
Sit. So this evening,
she'll walk you to the door.
Mr. Sit. Switzer is going to put out the mezuzah and the door between the shul
and realize back to home and the social home and world. There is a blessing, and we are blessing for a good long life to you and your family for many, many seamless celebrations together.
Amen.
Before that, I want to mention to you one more thing. The Rebbe said, told me once amongst a group. I had a merit of, I was part of a group of 8 students who went to Morocco to establish a yeshiva. The Rebbe gave us a booklet about bringing in a Torah scroll to a new community. And the Rebbe said, each one of you is a Torah scroll. Each one of you is a Sefer Torah. When you come into the community, the entire community, every Sefer Torah, every Jewish person, every human being are being elevated. And this is what is happening tonight. By tonight bringing in the Sefer Torah here to this Chabad House, we are all becoming elevated with the joy of Torah, the joy of Purim, the joy of the month of Adar, the joy of Judaism, and what we need to do starting tonight is know that Judaism is growing in our community, and we need to grow ourselves without shying away and hiding. Mr. Switzer, please follow. And Mr. Switzer is here in order to put up the mezuzah. Miko?
Please make your way to the door, everybody.
Some people could come to this side of the room, and some could stay in this side of the room. So if some of you want to come to the social hall, you'll be here. But we'll let a few people go by there.
Really?
Yeah, we need to be honest. No, we need to come here.
Right now. Like right
there. Do you recognize
this place?
Do you recognize it? Is that how it was when you saw it last?
Okay. So
you want it here or we should?
No, that's fine. Okay.
So let's come a little bit here, if we should be closer. So it's going to be a little bit high, but what I'm going to hold it.
Not too high.
No, you have to, because this is metal. So you do this one, and we will do the tough one. Take this, say Baruch.
Baruch.
Ato.
Maya Lehin.
Asher, Kiddushanu,
Bemitzvei Sof,
Vetzivanu,
Likboa,
Mezuzo.
Amen.
You can hold my hand while I'm doing it.
Yeah, I'm also not tall.
Let me see if you're in the horn. Just a
bit.
Yeah?
Not
that. Seder gamur. Mitzuyan. תעשה למעלה, מיקו. למעלה, מיקו, הם לא מגיעים.
Come. בוא לב, come.
Is the sweeper all his hand while he's doing it? Okay. And I'll hold his head.
Shall we take a